see that once again, the responsibility to corrupt my fellow students falls to me. The trouble with schools is they always try to teach the wrong lesson. Believe me, I've been kicked out of enough of them to know they want you to become less callow, less shallow. But I say my invite's resting. Stop studying strife and learn to live the unexamined. For the brainless, why think too hard when it's so soothing? Dancing with life, no need to top it when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but only nothing matters. It's just life, so keep dancing. Dancing with life, swaying and sweeping, and always keeping. When you're worthless, those who will try never look foolish. Dancing to life, mindless, careless. They say you bear less trouble is right. Walls are fleeting, blows are glancing. When you're dancing, sanctified place in town.
That would be the Ozdust Ballroom.
Ozdust Ballroom sounds perfect. Let's go down to the Ozdust Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight. We can dance to the lights. Find the prettiest girl. Give her a whirl. Right on down to the Ozdust Ballroom. Come on, follow me. You'll be happy to be there. Dancing life, because dust is what we call to.
Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters.
It's just life. We'll keep dancing through.
I've been scolded enough. I hope you'll save at least one dance for me. I'll be right there. Right by your side. Waiting. All night.
Oh, that's so kind, Vic.
Fuck.
But you know it would be even kinder. See the tragically beautiful girl. The one in the chair. It seems so unfair. We should go on a spree. And not she. Gee, I know someone would be my hero.
Excuse me, Miss Nessa Rose. There's something I'd like to ask you.
You're good.
I don't know what you mean, but I do happen to be free tonight, so...
So I'll be picking you up around 8.
After all, now that we've met one another,
it's clear we deserve each other.
You're perfect.
You're perfect, so we're perfect together. Born to be
allowed to have a fun night with this munchkin boy, Galinda. pretend you didn't see that. My granny's always buying me the most hideous hats. I give it away, but I don't pay anyone that much. Yes, you do.
Say this much for She doesn't give a twig what anyone else thinks.
Of course she does. She just pretends not to. I feel awful.
It's not like it's your fault.